Hi, welcome to Jomtien Beach, Pattaya. We are walking along the beach right now. We're waiting for the visa extension over there to the left, about 10 minutes walk over there at Chonburi Immigration. So we just hang around here for about an hour, walking around here. So this is like a walking street right here for the nightlife for Jomtien Immigration. So all the bar clubs like that. So and all kind of street food right here. 7-Eleven. A lot of food and restaurant and resorts and everything. What street foods. Really beautiful. So before the water come all the way up here, so they put a lot of sands on the beach now, so it's very all natural now. And oops, get water here, get protected. Really nice. Really beautiful. Jomtien, very relaxing and really peaceful. All the expat with ties. Everywhere is coconuts, big chairs and coconuts. really peaceful. All kind of shops. There is all the other side, all the street food. Look at that. Check out the street food over there. Street food. Oh wow, look at that. Wow, look at that. A lot of food. A lot of food. Get some chicken. Ooh, wow, look at that. Ooh, look at that. Wow, a lot of street food. Everywhere street food. Over there is Chonburi Immigration. We got another 30 minutes, so we just hang around here. Check out our food. Try some street food here. สวัสดีครับ How much that one? Rice?
One, six, 100 baht.
Oh no, rice with the plate.
60 baht.
Oh, 60 baht? Okay, give me one.
Okay.
With eggs? Okay.
70 baht.
Okay, that's okay. 70 baht for the rice with eggs. Okay, eat here, eat here. Box two. Good. Okay, Cap. I'm waiting for my visa. I have many time. Looking good. Look at that. 70 but 60 baht right there. Really juicy. Yeah, welcome to Jamtin Beach. That's all the street foods right here. Everywhere street food. So. And then on this side is the Jamtin Immigration right there, where you get your visas.